Okay, I tried a sample one before I make a faceplate on aluminum. As you can see, my transparency is the one that's larger over here. It did something wrong, but it's not lining up. I made it under a PDF file, then I transferred it to, I think, PNG. And I stopped and I only got the first line done, but you can see it keeps moving over. What would be causing that? Should I try it as a JPEG or a TIF or a different file?